3 in the Levi Chavez murder trial proves just as shocking as the case itself. Today we learn someone in the Chavez household searched the internet for how to kill somebody in the year before Tara Chavez died. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik has more from the courtroom in Sandoval County.
These how to kill somebody searches, I found that Yahoo was used.
Former APD officer Levi Chavez is on trial for allegedly killing his wife, and an internet search like this one, the prosecution reveals, was found on his family's computer. Then someone clicked on the results.
After the how to kill somebody search, there was a web page that was visited, and that's a linkbase.org article on how to kill someone.
So someone actually went to a web page?
Yes.
This startling testimony capping off a dramatic day and week in court. Earlier Friday, the jury heard from Levi Chavez's current wife, Heather.
This relationship moved pretty quickly.
Yes.
Heather testified that she met Levi less than 2 weeks before Tara died, and barely 3 weeks after Tara died, Heather was already texting Levi about marrying him. At the time, she was married to another APD officer, Steve Hindy. This was a message she sent Levi in December, once they were already an item.
I want to spend the rest of my life making you happy and supporting every emotion you have to the end. You are my reason to exist.
Just a few months later, Levi and Heather got married, and Heather told the court it didn't bother her to know Levi had dated numerous other APD officers while he was still married. In a 2009 audio deposition played Friday, Levi talked about Tara, who also was having an affair with an APD officer.
You were not aware Officer Wheeler was seeing Tara until after her death.
Yes, that's right.
A twisted mess that ended in tragedy. In Sandoval County, Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
Court resumes at 9 a.m. Monday. The same computer forensics expert as today will be back on the stand. And coming up later in our newscast, more on the phone records that outline Chavez's whereabouts in the case.